Hi, welcome to Fluidus Yoga. How can I help you? Okay, you want to book in for hot yoga, is that correct? Okay. For Thursday. Okay. Alright, and is that morning or evening? Okay, so we have a spot open in the 7:30 hot yoga. How does that sound? This is Karen. Okay. Sure, thanks, sweetie. I'll book you in. Great. Thank you. Bye. Been here before? Okay, first time. Great. Well, welcome. We love having newcomers. So are you here just for a drop-in, or are you thinking about signing up for a membership? Okay, drop-in. And can I have your name? Our sweetie. Alright, so you're here for the 6:45? Okay. So, alright, you are all checked in for that. And do you have your own mat and towel? Okay, great. You're prepared. We like it. Alright, so, we have a couple minutes before your class starts. So, do you want to hear a little bit about our policies and whatnot? Okay, great. So you're thinking about getting a membership? Okay,
cool.
Yeah, so that'll be really helpful if you're planning on getting a membership. Okay, so we are open 6 days a week. We're closed on Mondays. Mm-hmm. And we open from 6 a.m. and our last class of the day is 7:30. So that one goes until 9, so technically we're 6 to 9. Yeah. Okay. So we offer classes. Those are obviously our most popular. And we have a couple different packages that I can maybe go over with you if you're, you know, interested. We do parties. We've had a lot of fun parties here. We do aerial yoga. Yeah, have you heard of that? That one's a new fad. It's very fun. We also do weekend workshops, and then we do individual trainings as well. Yeah, some people, you know, they're either too advanced for the classes, or, you know, they're newbies and they're embarrassed about, you know how everyone feels about yoga, that if you're not good at it, it's embarrassing to go to a class. It's totally not our vibe here. We love having new people. Yeah, we encourage all skill levels. Yeah, definitely. So we have two studios here on site, and they operate not usually at the same time, so that, you know, you're not hearing the other class, the other instructor. Some instructors, especially for our flow classes, really like loud music, so we don't want to, you know, disrupt anybody. So we offer heated flow. That's our main class. It makes up most of our schedule. Mm-hmm. We do a lot of prenatal, which is fun. We also have a senior class. Yeah, 65 and older. That one's really fun to see people, you know, who have, you know, lived life, still coming back every day to the mat and being present and energizing their body. It's a really cool thing to watch, definitely. And then finally we offer vinyasa for beginners. So that's kind of an introduction to flow. Yeah. Okay. I figured, yeah, that you were not a beginner, because you're taking the heated flow, so. And that could be, you know, it gets pretty energizing depending on the teacher. Yeah. Okay. So, it's just about time. People are starting to show up. So why don't you head in to class and, you know, maybe if you really enjoyed it, come back and see me after and I can sign you up maybe for a membership or just a couple classes, okay? Enjoy. Hey you, how was it? Yes. Oh, I'm so, so glad you enjoyed. Great. Yeah. No, we have some really fantastic teachers here, so. Cool. Oh, okay, so you want to hear about the memberships. All right. Yeah. Yeah,